time is neither wheel nor arrow. It flows like a river with all its whirls and torrents. Now, it flows towards icy death for all the nine worlds. War reigns in Asgard above us as the ancient conflict between the gods of Aesir and the angels of Vanir erupts once more. While below us, in Niflheim, the frost giants unleash the great ice upon the shores of Midgard. It is their vengeance, the harbinger of Ragnarok, the end of all things. Who would have thought that Ulfung village, home to outcasts and renegades, would give rise to she who might save us all? The village had the misfortune of being in Grimnir's way. The giants had no quarrel with the Ulfung, but that was about to change.
Giants attack Midgard.
Praise Odin, you returned at last. Jotun, I barely... There are still a few survivors left here.
I hope it serves me better than it served him.
Thank you.
death awaits you!
In Odin's name, slay them all!
They met that day to choose a new chieftain, but there could be only one choice. The Shield Maiden, who had slain a giant and even driven the enemy into flight. Under the command of the new chieftain, they rebuilt the village. First, they rebuilt the altars, where the clan could dedicate the blood they had spilled to the gods and goddesses of Asgard and earn their favor. Nearby, a tent to house the Skald, who would salve their wounds and write poems of their glorious victories. Last, they rebuilt the armory and smithy, so that their new chieftain might have weapons and armor to aid her in battle. But where to take the battle? That was for the chieftain alone to decide.
You have proven yourself in battle, my chieftain. But if you're to survive this winter and against strong foes, you'll need better protection. I don't have much to offer right now, but help yourself to what I have in the smithy. Many great warriors died.
There is meat and wood in the fjords. Ah, not killed a yokel before. I suppose it might be interesting.
Need weapons? What can I make you?
You need new armor.
honor me for the blood I have spilled in his name.
It is unwise to let a yokel live near you. The old chieftain thought it best to leave a frost spirit for the summer hunts. Now, with the food stores destroyed, desperate action was required.
To live with fewer fingers.
I have no quarrel with you, but do not test my patience. cannot endure cold like this so long. My skin is turning blue. All my eyes are. Either way, it's not a good sign. Pathetic foes. Cold here. My fingers are going numb. can't take much more of this. Feel my feet. Well, at least they don't hurt anymore. May the Maker of Mischief honor me for the blood I have spilled in his name. more cold like this for long. If I don't find shelter soon. that to become true? Turning black. Not the look I wanted. I cannot endure cold like this for long. Ugh. Niflheim's ice cannot defeat me. Blood for Asgard! I'll become ice if I remain here too long. Niflheim's ice cannot defeat me. Damn cold here.
Ah!
I don't find shelter soon. Want that to become true. Oh, so damn cold here. They don't hurt anymore. Find warmth, and soon. Thank you. side. Icicles.
Thank you.
somewhere I can shelter from this cold.
Thank you.